was born in a time of drier lands. After millions of years of water deep and of plants, the mosses and ferns, they just couldn't survive. The carboniferous sun was my time to thrive. Well, I know you like flowers, but you gotta learn. When the world made me, it made a Gymnosperm. My seeds were stronger than the delicate spores that couldn't stay fertile away from the shores. Protected by an ovule or a pollen grain, don't need no fancy petals to give the Gymnosperm. Now conifer forests I totally own, in huge expanses across the North Temperate Zone. The small male cones produce all the pollen. Imagine those. sufficient.